Hi, Deidre here from Our Upcycled Life, and I'm going to show you how I'm going to upcycle this wooden box that I found at the thrift store. It's amazing what you can do with a little bit of chalk paint, some Mod Podge graphics, and some spindles that I've had in my shed forever. Make sure you watch to the end to see what I create.